Structures now are called wing vortex, and you see a development of the shaping of forms.
Wow. There's always a symmetry. You disturb and the water behaves as a whole. It tries to integrate all influences which are working.
And it's a vertical process going down and up and widening and narrowing.